Southampton, wet. A miserable evening. Thank you.
crosswalk now.
This is Lisbon. Miserable.
Cartagena, Cartagena.
Far, is he?
Eh?
Not going far.
I don't think it's supposed to be.
No, no. stop on any of sales and walk to the lynch shop.
Just to reiterate what I said this morning, it was very windy in the night. I know if you're up at 10, you may have heard my broadcast saying we're experiencing 80 knots of wind, hurricane force. We sailed just in time because Malaga shortly afterwards closed due to those winds. As we passed Gibraltar and Algeciras this morning at about 2:30, we're experiencing wind speeds of 55 to 65 knots, and both ports were closed. It was a bit of a bumpy night, I'm sorry to say, but we're here in Cadiz now. I'm hoping this frontal system will blow throughout today, and that will give us a chance to go into Gibraltar tomorrow. Okay, so it's good we did switch the ports though, because we would have got to Gibraltar to be told the port is closed. So we've got our second chance tomorrow to see if they're open. Anyway, give us some time. We need to run lots of lines out with these strong winds today and then ring our shore gangways. And I did say in my original broadcast we'll get here between 9 and 10. We'll say all on board will be at 18:30. We'll sail half an hour later because it's 9:30 now. Thank you for your attention. Please... Again, I can only apologise for this weather we're experiencing, totally out of my control. Try my best to find some nice weather though. And bear with us as we rig our gangways and all our lines. Thank you.
Oh, sugar. Cadiz rain. Thank you.
Sandwiches.
Photographing a book of the old flat, so I don't understand it.
Yeah.
seagulls now.